बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स, मैं हूं शिबानी घरत और टेक गुरु पर आज हमारे साथ है क्रिकेटर डेल स्टेन। क्रिकेटर है लेकिन आप अगर उनका इंस्टाग्राम हैंडल देखेंगे तो कई सारी चीज़ें आपको नज़र आएंगी, रॉक क्लाइंबिंग करते हुए, सर्फिंग करते हुए और बहुत ज़्यादा फोटोज़ लेते हुए। तो गोप्रो के एक इवेंट में हमारी मुलाकात उनसे हुई, तो उनसे जानते हैं कि उनके फेवरेट गैजेट्स कौन से हैं और वो गोप्रो का किस तरह से क्रिकेट खेलते वक्त इस्तेमाल करते हैं। डेल, वेलकम टू टेक गुरु।
थैंक यू।
सो आई हैव सीन योर इंस्टाग्राम हैंडल एंड आई हैव सीन यू प्ले एंड आई बिलीव यू यूज अ लॉट ऑफ गोप्रो, बट बिफोर गेटिंग ऑन टू गोप्रो आई वॉन्ट to understand what is your favorite gadget.
Oh my word. I think it's either my camera or my phone, you know. I do a lot of traveling, so I think everyone's favorite gadget is their phone because it keeps them in contact with people on social media and everything like that. And then obviously I love filming my adventures, so yeah, my camera would also be packed right there next to my phone.
So what phone are you using right now?
I use an iPhone X. I like to keep it up, you know, with the trends. It works pretty well for me.
I have seen a lot of your pictures where you're using GoPro extensively. What is your favorite GoPro?
I like the Session. It's nice and small. It's the smaller one. Looks like a little cube.
Is that the one that you're using currently?
I use both. I use the Session and I use the Hero, the Black Hero 6. So that works quite nicely for me, those two. The Session was really cool because when I put it on my surfboard, it's a little bit smaller and it doesn't take up as much space. But the Hero, the Black, is the McCoy. That's the one that you want to use.
So, there was a very interesting video of yours where you're using a GoPro to bowl. You're actually throwing a GoPro. How did that work and how did that video come out?
The video came out really well. We used a couple different versions of the GoPro, like the chesty, the head strap. We put one on the stumps and it kind of gives you a different vision from running in, watching me run in as if you are the athlete, you know. It gives you that kind of like sense of like I am the athlete, and then you kind of jump to the next one and you see what it looks like to be facing the athlete, in this particular case myself. And then what we did was we actually just bowled the GoPro just to kind of give you an idea of like how hardy and sturdy it is. You know, it's a real outdoor tool. If you take your iPhone hiking and you drop it, that's your iPhone, it's broken, you know. But, you know, I bowled this GoPro, I hit the deck really hard, it hits the net, pick it up, there's nothing wrong with it. You can kind of carry on using it. So it just shows how hardy it is, and you can take it anywhere, it's waterproof. And if you're rock climbing or you're driving in a car really quickly and it drops out the car, it's not going to break.